Hey guys, this is MJ and today here I am going to show you how to increase internet speed in your Android device. It doesn't matter which Android device you are using and it doesn't matter which network you are using. You have to simply just download and install a free app from Android Play Store. Just go to Play Store. Okay. Click on apps and then click on tap on top three apps and in the search bar just type increase internet speed. Look at that, and after that you will get the some app. You have to take this 4-1 increase internet speed by android.com developer. I have already installed it, so let's go to the previous session. Go to my desktop. So this is the mobile app. Here is the icon increase internet speed on my device. Just open it. Okay, this is a simple ads, just ignore the ads. And here you have to click this meter showing icon. Okay, now it's showing available speed here and the actual speed. So this is the available speed and this is the actual running speed in my device. So just turn on this. Let's see how it works. Okay, now you can see here the both are in the same speed, available speed are same and the actual speed in running same. So let's check it out how internet responds. I'll see the YouTube video. Okay, I'll search some video here. Okay, I will take this one. Just play this. So you can see here the problem. Cuando estudio en la escuela, Harry quiere ser mi amante, debe ser alta y delgadita. So this I have checked the internet speed in my device after install this software. The software or the application claim that it will increase your internet speed by simply to stop the background apps playing in your device, and that is a simple method they are using. But I think it will help you or this claiming to increase the internet speed. You have to try this. I think something is better than nothing. So you can try this app. If you not like this app, you can uninstall, but you can try first. So that's it for today. I hope it will help you. Thank you for watching and please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe.